it again, you know what I mean? What's today? I don't even know what today is. Oh, I know today is Monday, so what I gotta do? About to go get some shots up, work out. It's been a minute too, I ain't gonna lie. I need to get right back to my daily routine, but yeah, definitely gonna work out, get some shots up, jump rope a little bit, you know what I mean? And get to it, you know what I mean? Oh yeah, I lost my freaking ear. I lost the piece. I don't know how you say it, but I lost like the gem to my nose piercing. So I gotta get another one too. I ain't gonna lie, this shit look crazy. But yeah, definitely gonna do that today. And then yeah, that's it. We gonna see how this day go. You know what I mean? Definitely need to get right though. Get back on my shit. Get back on my YouTube shit too. It's been a minute since I've been on this YouTube thing, but definitely finna get back into it, get back into that grind mode, and show y'all some more content, you know what I mean? Show y'all more of my life a little bit, just bits by bits. But yeah, gonna get to it. Yeah, I'm in the car right now, about to clean inside of this whip though. I ain't gonna lie, my cousin's whip is, but I'm about to do that right now before I even head to the gym. And why is it so cold in Atlanta? Like, ain't no way it should be this cold in Atlanta. Like, it's crazy how cold it is. Like, it's dumb brick. Like, no funny shit, dumb brick. Yeah, I'm about to go to the car wash right now, clean the whip, clean inside the whip. The outside is kind of good. I just gotta wipe it down a little bit, but clean inside the car. Then after that, yeah, I'm out. So I came to this car wash right next to me, and buddy had turned the vacuum off, and I'm like, what the fuck? I came in and all the vacuums is off. I'm trying to vacuum inside the whip. I'm like, yo, what's going on, man? Dude came up and he was like, what you looking for, the vacuums? I'm like, yeah. I'm like, yo, what's going on, like they off? He was like, yeah, cause I turned them off. I'm like, why? And he was like, because I turned them off. I'm like, I'm trying to vacuum my whip right now. Like, I'm trying to vacuum the whip. Like, what's up? Man, this nigga like, nah. Like, it's only for paying customers only. So I'm all thinking, like, the whole thing was free. You know what I mean? Because this is an area where you could just drive right through. They got all the vacuums there. So I'm all thinking that you could just go in and, you know what I mean? Like, use the vacuum and all that. Buddy, like, nah, it's only for paying customers. So I'm like, bro. So there ain't no free vacuum places around here. Like, I'm in confusion. Like, what's up? Like, what's going on? That just got me tight. So now I gotta find a whole different place to get some to vacuum this whip. I'm not gonna lie, that's crazy. I ain't know they do that shit, but whatever, it is whatever. Yes sir, trying to get that work in, you know what I mean? Out here at Shoot 360, good little place to get shots up. Shooting machines over here, all that. My fault, y'all. I forgot to record my workout. I was just too locked in, I ain't gonna lie. Like, I just got there, put my shoes on, stretched, and I was just ready to go. So I really forgot to to record. But just got done right now. Good little hour session. So now I'm about to go to Tropical Smoothie, get me a smoothie and something to eat too, cause I'm hungry. I didn't even eat breakfast today. I'm tripping. But yeah, after that, then I'm about to go to the crib, probably do some shit on my computer. I gotta edit a video, actually, that I was supposed to been post. I forgot to post. I really been slacking, I ain't gonna lie. I was supposed to been post like 3 videos. I done forgot. I just been locked into my craft and stuff like that, so I've been busy as shit. But yeah, I'm about to head over to Tropical Smoothie right now as we speak. Trying tropical smoothie. Let's see what this shit talking about right quick. I mean, where this shit at? No cap. Too dark. Can you see me? Chocolate smoothie. Oh. Right here. Alright, so I just finished getting my smoothie and... Well, actually, I didn't even tell y'all what I was getting from the beginning. But, like, this is what I got. Got sunrise, sunset. You know what I mean? This is the best smoothie here. I ain't gonna lie to you. The best smoothie that they got. It's, like, strawberry, pineapples, mango and like some other shit, and then I added like coconut water and collagen, so definitely got that. And then I got a peanut butter crunch wrap, flatbread. So I got two of them things, and I'm about to kill that shit as soon as I get to the crib, cause I'm hungry as hell. I ain't even eat all day, I ain't gonna lie, but yeah. And as soon as I got in there, little shorty didn't even know what to do. She had me waiting like 10 minutes. Just for her to figure out how to put everything into the register. I was waiting mad long. I'm like, yo, what's up with shorty? It must have been like her first date or whatever. But yeah, I'm about to head back to the crib right now. Back at the crib, about to see my cousin. I ain't seen this nigga in a minute. This nigga been gone in Boston for like a whole month and a half. No cap. But about to see what this nigga on. Daddy's home. Gonna say, Daddy's home. Daddy's home. Yeah. Look at this ugly ass nigga, man. Hold up. Hey, I ain't seen you in like a month. What's going on, bro? I ain't seen you in like a month and a half. What's up, bro?
How you doing, man? You good?
What's up, baby? You looking?
Look, what you got doodle on these shoes?
Why you got my slides on?
Come on, now.
Come on, bro.
No, you come on, man. You knew.
Nigga, stay having my slides, bro. You got it,
cousin really thought he was cute as shit. Look at this nigga. Big lip ass motherfucker. Hey, tap in with this nigga though, for real, for real. You know what I mean? Tax repair, credit repair, all that. Hit him up.
Got finished cleaning and shit. I'm tired as hell. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm tired of shit. I've been doing stuff all day, workout, all that. I'm tired. But now I'm about to eat right quick. I'm about to go to the mall, see what niggas can buy, whatever, you know what I mean? Just browse around, see what's up. And after that, that's pretty much it. Might go out, I don't know. I don't be outside like that. You know what I mean? I'm never outside. But y'all say I think I'll be outside. People who know me, no, I don't be outside. Like, people just be seeing me on IG and be like, oh, you always outside. Never outside. I know tomorrow gonna be dumb packed because holidays coming up, all that Christmas, I know it's gonna be OD. But yeah, we gonna see what's up. Oh yeah, and I know I'm switching off of both of my phones, so like, you know what I mean? I got my other phone, which is like kind of, this one right here kind of, you know what I mean? It got a little crack right here, so it's kind of ass. But yeah, I need a new camera too. That's what I might need to get though. I need to get a camera, an official camera, if I'm really gonna be vlogging and doing all this. Gets weird though, but I mean shit, whatever. But yeah, I'm about to eat, do some shit right quick, and then yeah, I'm about to head to the mall.
This Apple Store looks crazy. Look how they got some shit. I'm all packed for Christmas, I ain't even told you.
This shit. I just had a simple bracelet. You know, you can get a simple at the kiosk. The niggas in the middle, they give you a simple bracelet.
Hold on. There's mad people in here. Christmas tomorrow, yo. Yeah, she'll definitely wear this. I ain't gonna
lie. I smelled them. I already got that.
It's got a sweet smell to it, too. Let me see what they got. What's my
name? You know what a male cologne is?
Come on. I'm in the mall. This shit a little packed, but I ain't gonna hold you.
You it's your boy Marvin Mark for Over Thickness.
Yes,
we outside, we making it happen. You hear me?
Outside, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's right here.
What's that?
Right here.
Oh, yeah.
It's one of the best you can get.
You know what I mean?
Let's take John. He's trying to smell like an old cab driver.
Ladies, if your man's nails not looking like this, come on now. If your man's nails not looking like this, tell him he cannot touch you. What? I ain't gonna lie, this is a little dirt in here. I don't like that, but look at this shit. Clean. Hold up. Other hand. Clean. Come on, man. If your man's nails not looking like this, tell him he cannot touch you respectfully. This nigga out here playing with toys and all that. What you doing with that shit, bro?
It's what I need, bro. I'm been
you that hot, bro?
I'm melting, bro. What the fuck me? This is something else. I thought me and that some black hunter.
He's gonna take you to the real shit.
Oh, you want the real? You want the real stuff? Okay, come on.
Right. Now they probably got a whole section where like they don't be letting nobody see shit. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, these actually look nice. Oh.
That's how you do it, though? That's good.
What?
Like that?
Oh, yeah.
I wonder if he's ever bothered. But I'm telling you, that camera popping this.
Nah, this camera, yeah. It's
good.
But I switch off with my other one though. But the thing is, the one it got a crack on it, like with a camera.
You can see it?
Yeah, you can see it. So like in the videos, like it's a little blurry. Instead of this one like mad clear. I need to get a new phone though, no cap. I need to use this one.
Shop a woman by himself.
Huh?
Never be rich to shop a woman by himself.
Ninja Turtle green?
It's green before it turns red green.
Mm.
But she's in
an
emerald green.
I think clean though.
Mm.
You said show her?
See, she like it.
Oh, nah, it gotta be a surprise, you know what I mean? Yeah, it gotta be a surprise. I can't do this, bro. Having a...
Show you what she told me she
wanted. I ain't gonna lie. Having a shorty for Christmas, though, not it for me. I'm sorry. I can't do that shit. Spending my man, look. Shorty wanting everything. But man, I'm glad I'm single. I ain't gonna lie. I can't do this shit. Okay.
For a woman.
Ooh, I'm sorry.
I think she'll like it
because it's got the burger. See, this is OD. Y'all see, yeah, they got the women's section so huge. But if you come in here, they got the men's section so small though. But this shit look nice though. I ain't gonna lie. Actually, this look tough though. Yeah, a nice little corner. But the setup is nice though, I'm not gonna lie. Setup is nice.
Oh, you like the old cab drivers? That's old cab drivers now?
No, it's just, it's like, more attractive. It doesn't add any value.
See? Some people like pizza, some people like their name.
I'm a businessman.
But I'm counting on their pizza.
Something that draws attention, like.
Let me see, what is your cab drivers different? Do you have men on here?
I think they have, I don't know, this is.
I want to get your opinion. All right, there though.
Oh, it's nice.
I like it a lot. Bless your heart. That's the, that, I like the room because it lasts longer. Sometimes I forget that it's on. And it's still
fresh.
Just got that fresh one too. Let it settle for, yes, it's going to hit a little different when it settles.
So, what is, you know, I'll put this on, right? Well, all the older ladies going to come up to me. You know what I mean? I want the older ladies, you know what I mean? I need like the 40 and up. I need the 40 and up, you know what I mean? I need the 40 and up.
That's it.
I'm saying? I like my older.
You like those
milfs,
huh?
Yes, ma'am. You already know that. The milf, yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Need that.
Try this one. And this one is...
This might be it.
Customer. Get under here.
I already know.
Man, they done put a whole bar down here though. They ain't never had this, so they put a whole bar in here. That's tough.